As the full moon cast an eerie glow over Ravenwood Manor, whispers of a dark presence filled the air. Emily, a curious traveler seeking shelter for the night, ventured inside the imposing mansion. The grand hallway was adorned with portraits of long-forgotten ancestors, their eyes seemingly following her every move. A chill ran down her spine as she ascended the creaking staircase to the attic. In the dim light, she discovered a locked door, its surface etched with cryptic symbols. With trembling hands, she found the key hidden beneath a dusty rug and unlocked the door. Inside, a room frozen in time revealed a mirror reflecting a sinister entity, merging with her own reflection. As terror gripped her, the entity whispered, "Welcome to Ravenwood, where the past never rests." In a panic, Emily tried to flee, but the mansion seemed to shift and warp around her. She realized too late that she was trapped in a twisted reality, forever merging with the malevolent presence of Ravenwood Manor.